Hey guys, Adam Lobo here, and you're watching Adam Lobo TV. Now, instead of me typically doing a review video, I want to let you guys know about a cool campaign that I found very interesting that you should really know about, so keep watching. So there is this campaign called Live Life, which is organized by IOI Properties, where their objectives are to connect with you, young developers and millennials. Now, this is to help you all to be a bit more aware that IOI is a more technologically advanced group that really encourages innovation to create digital assets for IOI in the form of application that can be used for consumers and engage with the community. So the contest that IOI Properties is organizing is called IOI Hackathon. Sounds cool, huh? And how it works is that this will be a competition where a 3-member team will battle it out to develop an app based on the brief that will be given to y'all. So this means that we are looking for those of you who are from the programming, hacking groups, aspiring coders, and even the entrepreneur communities. So in a nutshell, you'll need to create an app to aggregate all searches done online for property-related matters prior to buying a property, and IOI is also looking for an app that actually helps landlords to manage their properties, facilitate communication between landlords and tenants, contract or tenancy management, and finally, to create a solution to identify what type of houses that people search for in terms of size, number of rooms, budget and location, and many more. So this sounds very interesting indeed. So guys, if you think you've got what it takes to solve this challenge, head over to www.ioiproperties.com.my/livelife/IOI hackathon and sign up for a team of 3 people. Now, once you've done that, each team will be briefed further on the hackathon mechanics as well as the terms and conditions. Now, you'll also have a deadline to fully complete the hackathon and submit your work, and those who are shortlisted will be proceeding towards the finale on the 1st of August to present their ideas to the judges to be in a running to win a total prize of 35,000 ringgit. Holy. And a very important thing to note is that this contest runs between 25th of June to the 17th of July 2020. So get registering and coding as well. So yes guys, I think that this is a cool opportunity, especially for all you tech lovers out there. And the reason why I created this video is to let you guys know about this to really expand your tech potential. Now this is a wonderful opportunity, especially for techies looking to battle off your skills and talents on a platform that IOI has created for you through the Live Life campaign. And another thing to note is that participation is for free. Now, if you think that you're not the person, share this video to someone that you may know that may fit this contest, as I'll leave a link down below to register for this hackathon contest to stand a chance to win amazing prize winning of 35,000 ringgit. Aside from that, thank you so much for watching. My name is Adam Lobo, and I'll catch you guys in my next video.